Okay, we're going to shift gears now because you might have heard me talk about over the past couple of years I've been joining you with the morning show that I have an old house and one that typically needs repairs, and I'm going to share with you a few that you can do yourself. And as we move into the colder months ahead, you'll notice drafty doors and find out that this little simple fix in terms of weather stripping and a screwdriver can all help you install this weather stripping that'll save you money on your heating bill immediately. Here's a quick look at how you can do it. Adding weather stripping to a door is pretty easy work. Starting with the door shut, press the rubber side of the weather strip firmly against the door's edge. Start screwing it in place and work your way up toward the top. You may need to open the door to attach the weather strip, but by then you should have a pretty good idea of where it needs to go to form a good seal.
It really is as simple as that, and you think, Matt, that was only like 20 seconds. How did you do it so fast?
That was amazing.
That's called creative editing, and I only did one side of the door, but what you're going to have to do is you're going to have to take this weather strip. You can get this cheaply at any hardware store. I mean, I think all overall for the entire door, it costs you like 12 bucks maybe, and you'll make that back in the season because this bumps up against the door. It seals that draft immediately.
And perfect.
Karen, Monica, y'all know how to, you can do a screwdriver, right?
Of course.
Yeah.
So can do an electric drill. Come
husbands,
on now,
I think
it.
We're going to be putting the wives to work today.
There you
no
go.
Problem.
We'll have you over to our house. You've got a really old house, so these are kind of things that you have to do quite
right. I'm going to
huh?
share a few of these with you over the coming week ahead. Yes. By no means am I a contractor, but I'm going to try to convince you to maybe, you know, peer inside of your walls a little bit, maybe see how your house works and get a little better understanding of how things work. But I'll also tell you when it's time to call the professionals.
Call somebody. All right, that's good
as well.
Stuff.
But for this, you probably shouldn't have to call anybody.
Yeah, you can do that.
Yeah.
Thanks, Matt. Good stuff.